setup.
The natural gas or propane is burning through the camp stove, which is boiling the water in the teapot or the pressure vessel, which is creating steam and pressure. The steam escapes through the small hole in the teapot, and the pressure of the string of steam powers the turbine, which would be hooked to a generator to create electricity.